Right. So I want to see what's down here. Oh, I can rain death. Raining death. Death from above. Any more? Oh! That teleported me up, that wheel. So weird. He had arrows. I didn't hit him with 10 arrows. He just didn't have a bow. He came out of that door. Oh. I don't have that sword mapped out. Oh, cool. I can't see the sword. Okay. I keep finding 666 gold. What are you guys trying to tell me here? Silver, wakizashi, spider venom, gorgon snake, dragon scales, yellow flowers, southern, and a white poppy. I don't know what the lever does. Oh, hello. Nope. Can't hit him, huh? There we go. Headshot. I know there's no headshots. One hit point, come on. Ooh, that's bad timing. That is really bad timing. Can I... Whoops. Alright, take the sword out. Take the sword out. Oh, there's another guy now. Oh, I'm trying to levitate. Oh, they're killing each other. Sheesh. That was bad timing for that to run out. Griffin's feather. Yellow rose. My arrows. The giant was in here, I believe. The other orc came out of here. We got another door still not open. There's another lever. Pull all the levers, then what happens, right? Late to the party? Ow! Yeah, I like that. Yeah, I like being late to the party. School pieces. Alright. So we've eliminated everything down here. Where are we? Hard to see. We are over here. So, saving. It's making a... stairs. Oh, neat. Did I hit that? Now I did. How interesting. Oh, it makes it so you can jump up here and hit that. It's lit up differently up here, isn't it? Okay. I'm gonna port back. Your cart can't hold anymore. Do I have silver stuff in here? I mean, not silver, steel stuff. I think I might have sold all that out. Silver broadsword. Alright. Yeah, it's full. Your wagon could only hold 35 gold pieces. I am completely full. Isn't that sad? Alright, well, I gotta do this again. And let's rest, and then we'll head out the right door, finally. Jumping improved. 23%. What was I jumping? I mean, I was levitating. Still new condition. Alright, so now finally... we go out this way. Yeah. I got tired of sneaking. Hear another one though. We are in Lordas, the month of lore. Oh, there's an orc in there. Hi. Door's open already. Hey, big boy. Was it in there? Wow. All this time, it just ends. is nothing much to the right door. Unless I missed a secret door. Well, I can't put anything else in the wagon. But we're done exploring this place. I wonder why orcs would be trampling the ground and we'd see orc tracks. An animal's carcass can be seen ahead. Could be wild animals that just had a meal. Or maybe something else. Proceed with caution. No. No caution. I don't know what that does. Does it mean something out there is seeking my destruction? I don't know what the difference is when you tell it proceed with caution or not. I guess you have an increased risk of something happening, but very rare to see something happen. Alright, let's go back. Back to Daggerfall. The pleasant smell of warm bread and smoked meat hangs in the air, and the city is under attack. Attack yet. I'm just gonna go. I don't have room for anything. You know what? I want to head right for the smithy. Let me go straight here and see what's there. Might be a closer smithy. What? All of a sudden I see this arrow fly past me. Hit me with arrows anyway. I don't want to hit that bystander. Crap. My god, I'm gonna die. Hop! What the hell? How'd you get up there? Backstab, nice. Haha, fell. Awesome. Oh, I hit somebody. I might have killed him. You can't levitate, that's not fair. Haha. Here they come. Climbing on houses again. Okay, they're really damaging me. I'm out of mana. Oh, I'm gonna fall. Got a lot of hit points, this guy. I picked up the dwarven broadsword, so probably gonna end up dropping it. Oh, I forgot, I can't. I'm not levitating. My sword! Mithril longsword. Alright, so I'm gonna drop that and pick up the mithril longsword. Potion recipe. Healing. Red berries, troll's blood, elixir vitae, and mercury. Good. Healing is a good one. Adamantium longsword. Mithril mace. What's more valuable? A mithril mace or adamantium longsword? Near the adamantium. I'm not sure. Adamantium Daikatana. I'm full. Beginning, I can't carry any more stuff. The dwarven longbow, like the one I have. Is the battle over? I think the battle's over. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I kept going, even though I let go. That's weird. Some of you guys should get healed up, you know? Maybe I'll get some level... It does that again! When I go up the wall, well, up the roof, I let go and it keeps going. I want to see if they have any books or anything really good. Mithril Mace and Mithril Warhammer. Collecting arrows as well. Did I get to these guys? Maybe not. I gotta hit the smithy and sell this stuff. Let's see. It goes again. That's so weird. Once I'm up there, it stops doing it. So once I first jump on the wagon. Wagon? Roof! Going insane, don't mind me. I should come back here. Okay. Right, I wanted to see what these two things were and then head up for the smithy, I guess, here. I feel low to the ground, I don't know. So this is a bookstore? Lyceum? I'm not familiar with that word. And then what about this little shop over here? Is it this? Oh, it's this little house. The King's Books. That's a bookstore. Alright, let's head to the General Smithy. This way. I wonder if I go in there and out if those bodies are still gonna be there. I passed that and hit Daggerfall Mail. Oh, this is the smithy. They're open at 9 and they're open at 9. Alright. Open from 9 a.m. Actually, before I repair anything, let me just sell you stuff. Well, from the wagon. Thank you. Letter of credit. Excellent. Okay, now I wanna not slice you up with a sword, but I wanna repair. Where's my dagger? Did I sell him my dagger? Hold on. I might have sold him my dagger. Put that away, I don't want to be hitting anybody. I think I meant to sell... I meant to sell this. Hold on. How long ago was that? Alright, saving like that just in case, and then loading because I'm not sure where completely I'm right now. Okay, so is it ready? Alright. I still feel like I'm low to the ground. Once it breaks, you still have it. There it is. Don't sell that. All right. I feel so low to the ground all of a sudden. And this is books, and then the other place is this. I think books as well. No, it's this way. Yeah, this is the other books. King's books, and then. So let's go to one of these places. And I was going a little carefully through the stuff in the wagon. Not carefully enough. Okay. So I'm just gonna sell you... What I have is ebony. I'm gonna sell you mithril and adamantium. Interesting. The damage is the same. Alright, now into the wagon. Take this out. I know it's broken. Anything? This stuff's all new. I mean, some of it, that's almost new. Those are almost new. But a lot of this stuff is new because I never had it before. Okay. Now I can sell the stuff in my wagon. Should I run back and get that other stuff? Somewhere around here, maybe? I don't feel like messing around that much. Curious. Mage's Guild 87. Archaeologist Guild 69. So I don't know why, but my reputation with both of them is continuing to go down. Not good. Not good. Some kind of bug, maybe? With the mods. Alright, so I'm back with my ebony dagger. It's so funny, because this... I started the game with the ebony dagger, if you answer the questions that you were... You know, had a gift as an ebony dagger. Still using it. It's a game changer. Alright, so... This is an inn. Because I don't like to be with not that many hit points and no mana. Not a good state to be in.